she's finally setting up ETOILE's new Hollywood arch mirror. And I had to get this skincare shelf too.